In this video, we are going to discuss about clinometer used to measure angles, elevation of object with respect to gravity. In this device, a spirit level is mounted on rotary member carried in housing. An inclination of rotary member is measured using spirit level. One face of housing forms base of instrument and there is one circular scale on housing. The main functional element of clinometer is the spirit level mounted on rotary member, which carries graduated ring with its horizontal axis. The bubble of spirit level is in its center position. When clinometer is placed on horizontal surface and the scale of rotary member is at zero position, if the clinometer is placed on inclined surface, the bubble deviates from center. It can be brought to center by rotating rotary member. The rotation of rotary member can be read on scale. It represents deviation of surface over which clinometer is placed from the horizontal plane. Clinometer is mainly used to determine included angle of two adjacent faces of workpiece. To do this, the instrument base is placed on one surface of workpiece and rotary member is adjusted till zero reading of bubble is obtained. The second reading is taken by keeping instrument on other surface. The included angle between faces is the difference between two readings. If theta and phi are the readings of instrument, then included angle between surfaces is obtained by formula, that is, included angle is equal to 180 minus theta plus phi. One of the most common application of clinometer is to measure angle of inclined plane with respect to horizontal plane and measurement of relative position of two mutually inclined surfaces. Clinometer is also known as tilt indicator, tilt sensor, tilt meter, slope alert, slope gauge, gradient meter, gradiometer, level gauge, and level meter.